After the RV was repaired, we left Oregon for a rush trip home through Nevada, Utah, and Arizona. Much of the way was open range grazing land. There were miles and miles of sameness. We finally arrived in Zion National Park, where we rode the bus into the canyon. The canyon, the rocks, and the mountains were breathtaking. We spent the night at this amazing spot, but driving up this steep, rugged dirt road in the dark was quite an adventure. That morning, we left Zion through a narrow tunnel about 1 mile long. It's so small that they close off traffic in the other direction when RVs drive through the tunnel. Next stop, the north rim of the Grand Canyon.
Here at The Rock, we have two basic rules. Rule number one, obey all rules. Rule number two, gravity, as it is very difficult to get gravity off the canyon floor.
As we left Moab, Utah, we drove through a scenic canyon. From there, we made a quick trip back to Pennsylvania with only very occasional stops. Thanks for watching.